President of the Federative Republic of Brazil, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji, honorable ministers, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to today's ceremony where 11 documents will be exchanged. First, we have the Investment Cooperation and Facilitation Treaty between the Republic of India and the Federative Republic of Brazil. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Ernesto Araújo, Minister of Foreign Affairs, and on the Indian side by Dr. S. Jaishankar, Minister of External Affairs.
Acordo de cooperação e facilitação de investimentos.
Facilitation agreement signed on the Brazilian side by of Foreign Affairs.
Next, we have a MOU between the Republic of India and Brazil on bioenergy cooperation. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Bento Albuquerque, Minister of Mines and Energy, and on the Indian side by Sri Dharmendra Pradhan, Minister for Petroleum and Natural Gas.
Memorando de entendimento em bioenergia, assinado do lado brasileiro.
Memorandum of Bioenergy on the Brazilian side, Bento Albuquerque, Minister of Mines and Energy.
Next is an MOU between the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare of India and the Ministry of Health of the Government of the Federative Republic of Brazil on cooperation in the field of health and medicine. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Ernesto Araújo, Minister of Foreign Affairs, and on the Indian side by Sri V. Muralidharan, Minister of State for External Affairs.
Memorando de entendimento no campo da saúde, assinado do lado brasileiro pelo embaixador Ernesto Araújo, Ministro de Estado das Relações Exteriores, e pelo lado indiano, pelo senhor Muralidharan, Ministro de Estado das Relações Exteriores da Índia.
Next is a cultural exchange program between the Government of India and the Government of the Federative Republic of Brazil for the period 2020-2024. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Ernesto Araújo, Minister of Foreign Affairs, and on the Indian side by Sri Vijay Gokhale, Foreign Secretary of India.
Programa de Intercâmbio Cultural 2020-2024, a ser assinado do lado brasileiro pelo embaixador Ernesto Araújo, Ministro de Estado das Relações Exteriores, e pelo senhor Vijay Gokhale, Foreign Secretary.
Fifth, number five is a MOU on cooperation in the field of geology and mineral resources between Geological Survey of India, Ministry of Mines of the Government of India, and the Geological Survey of Brazil, CPRM, Ministry of Mines and Energy of the Federative Republic of Brazil. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Bento Albuquerque, Minister of Mines and Energy, and on the Indian side by Srimati Vijay Thakur Singh, Secretary East in the Ministry of External Affairs.
Memorando de entendimento no campo de recursos minerais, do lado brasileiro, o senhor Bento Albuquerque, ministro das Minas e Energia. Do lado indiano, a senhora Vijay Singh, secretária do Leste.
Next is an agreement on social security between the Republic of India and the Federative Republic of Brazil. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Ernesto Araújo, Minister of Foreign Affairs, and Srimati Vijay Thakur Singh, Secretary East in the Ministry of External Affairs.
Acordo de Previdência Social assinado do lado brasileiro pelo embaixador Ernesto Araújo, Ministro de Estado das Relações Exteriores, e do lado indiano pela senhora Vijay Singh, Secretária do Leste.
Number 7 is a MOU on cooperation between Indian Computer Emergency Response Team, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology of the Republic of India, and the General Coordination of Network Incident Treatment Center, Department of Information Security, Institutional Security, Cabinet of the Presidency of the Federative Republic of Brazil, on cooperation in the area of cyber security. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Augusto Heleno, Minister Chief of the Institutional Security Office, and on the Indian side by Srimati Vijay Thakur Singh, Secretary East in the Ministry of External Affairs.
Memorando de entendimento sobre segurança cibernética, assinado do lado brasileiro pelo Sr. Augusto Heleno, Ministro-Chefe do Gabinete de Segurança Institucional, e pelo lado indiano, pela Sra. Vijay Singh, Secretária do Leste.
Number 8 is Program of Scientific and Technological Cooperation for Implementing the Agreement on Scientific and Technological Cooperation between the Federative Republic of Brazil and the Republic of India for the years 2020 to 2023. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Marcos Pontes, Minister of Science, Technology, Innovation and Communication, and on the Indian side by Srimati Vijay Thakur Singh, Secretary East in the Ministry of External Affairs.
Programa de Cooperação Científica e Tecnológica 2020-2023, assinado do lado brasileiro pelo ministro Marcos Pontes, ministro da Ciência, Tecnologia, Inovação e Comunicação, e pelo lado indiano pela senhora Vijay Singh, secretária do Leste.
Number 9 is a MOU between Invest India and the Brazilian Trade and Investment Promotion Agency, Apex Brazil. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by Mr. Sergio Segovia, President of Apex Brazil, and on the Indian side by Srimati Vijay Thakur Singh, Secretary East in the Ministry of External Affairs.
Memorando de entendimento Apex Invest India, assinado do lado brasileiro pelo Sr. Sergio Segovia, Presidente da Apex Brasil, e do lado indiano pela senhora Vijay Singh, secretária do Leste.
Number 10 is a joint declaration of intent between the Department of Animal Husbandry and Dairy, Ministry of Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Dairy of the Republic of India, and the Ministry of Agriculture, Livestock and Food Supply of the Federative Republic of Brazil for cooperation in the fields of animal husbandry and dairy. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by Mr. Jorge Seif Jr. Secretary, Department of
Secretário de Aquicultura e Pesca do Ministério da Agricultura do Brasil e pelo lado indiano por Shri Atul Chaturvedi, Secretário de Pecuária da Índia.
And number 11 is a MOU between Indian Oil Corporation Limited of the Republic of India and Centro Nacional de Pesquisa em Energia e Materiais on cooperation for establishing a nodal institution in India to carry out research on bioenergy. This will be exchanged on the Brazilian side by His Excellency Mr. Marcos Pontes, Minister of Science, Technology, Innovation and Communication, and on the Indian side by Sri Sanjeev Singh, Chairman of the Indian Oil Corporation Limited.
Memorando de entendimento para o estabelecimento de instituição em bioenergia, assinado do lado brasileiro pelo ministro Marcos Pontes, ministro da Ciência, Tecnologia, Inovação e Comunicação, e pelo lado indiano por Sri Sanjeev Singh, chairman da Indian Oil Corporation.
Number 12 Excellencies, we have four agreements that were signed on the sidelines of the visit, and I will just announce them. First was an agreement between the Republic of India and the Federative Republic of Brazil on mutual legal assistance in criminal matters. Number two, MOU for cooperation in the field of oil and natural gas between the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas of the Government of the Republic of India and Ministry of Mines and Energy of the Government of the Federative Republic of Brazil. Number three was an MOU between the Ministry of Women and Child Development of India and the Ministry of Citizenship of the Federative Republic of Brazil in the field of early childhood. And finally, a MOU between Ministry of Ayush of the Government of the Republic of India and the Ministry of Health and of the Federative Republic of Brazil on cooperation in the field of traditional systems of medicine and homeopathy.
Outros quatro acordos foram assinados à margem da visita e são: acordo sobre assistência mútua em matéria penal, memorando de entendimento sobre petróleo e gás, memorando de entendimento sobre primeira infância e memorando de entendimento sobre medicina tradicional e homeopatia.
Excellencies, this concludes the exchange of agreements ceremony. I now request the spokesperson of the External Affairs Ministry to conduct the proceedings.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you all to this press event. To begin the proceedings, may I request the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji, to deliver his statement to the media.
Your Excellency, Brazil ke Rashtrapati, श्री जेएर बोल्सोनारो, दोनों देशों के वरिष्ठ मंत्री और अधिकारीगण, फ्रेंड्स नमस्कार, बो तारदे, बे विंदो आओ इंडिया। मेरे मित्र राष्ट्रपति बोल्सोनारो और उनके उच्च स्तरीय डेलीगेशन का मैं भारत में हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूं। पिछले आठ महीनों में यह हमारी तीसरी मुलाकात है। यह हमारे बीच बढ़ती मित्रता और दोनों देशों के बीच गहराते संबंधों को दर्शाती है। एक्सलेंसी, यह हमारे लिए बहुत गर्व की बात है कि हमारे 71वें गणतंत्र दिवस पर आप हमारे मुख्य अतिथि हैं। कल राजपथ पर गणतंत्र दिवस की परेड में आप भारत की विविधता का रंग बिरंगा और उल्लासपूर्ण स्वरूप देखेंगे। ब्राजील खुद भी उल्लास से भरे पर्वों का देश है। एक मित्र के साथ इस विशेष पर्व पर हम अपनी खुशी साझा करेंगे। भारत का निमंत्रण स्वीकार करने के लिए मैं आपको धन्यवाद देता हूं। यह तीसरा अवसर है जब ब्राजील के राष्ट्रपति ने यह सम्मान हमें दिया है और भारत और ब्राजील के बीच मजबूत मित्रता का प्रतीक है। फ्रेंड्स, भारत और ब्राजील की स्ट्रेटेजिक पार्टनरशिप हमारी समान विचारधारा और मूल्यों पर आधारित है और इसलिए भौगोलिक दूरी के बावजूद हम विश्व के अनेक मंचों पर साथ है और विकास के एक दूसरे के महत्वपूर्ण पार्टनर भी हैं और इसलिए आज राष्ट्रपति बोल्सोनारो और मैं हमारे द्विपक्षीय सहयोग को सभी क्षेत्रों में और बढ़ाने पर सहमत हुए हैं। हमारी स्ट्रेटेजिक पार्टनरशिप को और मजबूत करने के लिए एक बृहद एक्शन प्लान तैयार किया गया है। सन 2023 में दोनों देशों के बीच डिप्लोमेटिक संबंधों की प्लेटिनम जुबिली होगी। मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि तब तक यह एक्शन प्लान हमारी स्ट्रेटेजिक पार्टनरशिप, पीपल टू पीपल टाइज और बिजनेस कोऑपरेशन को और गहरा बनाएगा। मुझे खुशी है कि हमने आज कई महत्वपूर्ण समझौते भी किए हैं। विविध क्षेत्रों जैसे बायो एनर्जी, कैटल जीनोमिक्स हेल्थ एंड ट्रेडिशनल मेडिसिन साइबर सिक्योरिटी विज्ञान और प्रौद्योगिकी गैस तथा संस्कृति में हमारे सहयोग और तेजी से आगे बढ़ेंगे। गायों की स्वस्थ और उन्नत प्रजातियों पर सहयोग हमारे संबंधों का एक अनूठा और सुखद पहलू है। किसी समय भारत से गीर और कांकरेजी गायें ब्राजील गई थी और आज ब्राजील और भारत इस विशेष पशुधन को बढ़ाने और उससे मानवता को लाभ पहुंचाने पर सहयोग कर रहे हैं। इस सहयोग के आर्थिक, सामाजिक और सांस्कृतिक महत्व को किसी भी भारतीय के लिए शब्दों में बयान कर पाना मुश्किल है। फ्रेंड्स, परंपरागत क्षेत्रों के अलावा कई नए क्षेत्र भी हमारे संबंधों में जुड़ रहे हैं। हम डिफेंस इंडस्ट्रियल कोऑपरेशन को बढ़ाने के लिए नए तरीकों पर फोकस कर रहे हैं। रक्षा सहयोग में हम ब्रॉड बेस्ड पार्टनरशिप चाहते हैं। इन संभावनाओं को देखते हुए हमें खुशी है कि अगले महीने लखनऊ में डेफ एक्सपो 2020 में ब्राजील का एक बड़ा डेलीगेशन भाग लेगा। मुझे प्रसन्नता है कि बायो एनर्जी, आयुर्वेदा और एडवांस कंप्यूटिंग पर रिसर्च में सहयोग बढ़ाने पर हमारे एकेडमिक और रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूशंस के बीच सहमति बनी है। एक्सलेंसी, भारत के इकोनॉमिक ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन में ब्राजील एक वैल्यूएबल पार्टनर है। फूड और एनर्जी के क्षेत्रों में हमारी आवश्यकताओं के लिए हम ब्राजील को एक विश्वसनीय स्रोत के रूप में देखते हैं। हमारा द्विपक्षीय व्यापार हालांकि बढ़ रहा है, दोनों बड़ी अर्थव्यवस्थाओं के बीच पूरकताओं को देखते हुए हम इसे बहुत अधिक बढ़ा सकते हैं। आपके साथ ब्राजील के प्रभावशाली बिजनेस डेलीगेशन का भारत में स्वागत करके हमें खुशी है। मुझे विश्वास है कि भारतीय उद्यमियों और व्यापारियों के साथ उनकी मुलाकातों के अच्छे परिणाम आएंगे। फ्रेंड्स, दोनों देशों की ओर से इन्वेस्टमेंट को सुगम बनाने के लिए आवश्यक लीगल फ्रेमवर्क तैयार किया गया है। आज के इंटरकनेक्टेड विश्व में भारत और ब्राजील के बीच सोशल सिक्योरिटी एग्रीमेंट प्रोफेशनल्स के आसान आवागमन के लिए एक महत्वपूर्ण कदम है। फ्रेंड्स, दो बड़े लोकतांत्रिक और विकासशील देश होने के नाते महत्वपूर्ण ग्लोबल और मल्टीलेटरल मुद्दों पर भारत और ब्राजील के विचारों में गहरी समानता है, चाहे आतंकवाद की गंभीर समस्या हो या पर्यावरण का प्रश्न। विश्व के सामने मौजूदा कठिन चुनौतियों पर हमारा नजरिया बहुत मिलता जुलता है। ब्राजील और भारत के हित समान हैं। विशेष रूप से ब्रिक्स और इब्सा में हमारी पार्टनरशिप भारत की विदेश नीति का एक महत्वपूर्ण पहलू है। आज हमने तय किया है कि दोनों देश मल्टीलेटरल मुद्दों पर अपने सहयोग को और दृढ़ बनाएंगे और हम सुरक्षा परिषद, संयुक्त राष्ट्र और अन्य अंतर्राष्ट्रीय संगठनों में आवश्यक सुधार के लिए मिलकर प्रयासरत रहेंगे। साथियों, मैं एक बार फिर राष्ट्रपति बोल्सोनारो और उनके डेलीगेशन का भारत में स्वागत करता हूं। उनकी यह यात्रा भारत ब्राजील संबंधों में एक नए अध्याय की शुरुआत है। मुइतो ऑब्रिगादो, धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू सर। थैंक यू सर। इट इज नाउ माई प्लेजर टू इन्वाइट हिज एक्सेलेंसी मिस्टर जायर बोल्सोनारो, President of the Federative Republic of Brazil, to deliver his remarks to the media.
Prezado Sr. Ministro, Primeiro-Ministro Narendra Modi.
Dear Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, ladies and gentlemen at large, media professionals attending this session, it gives me great pride to come to India at this point in time. at the invitation as chief guest of honor for India's most important and high-profile celebration, which is your National Republic Day. What I have felt here since I arrived has come as no surprise. Tremendous human warmth, a tremendous sense of affection and care. Very much like we welcome the guests we love in Brazil. And that's again yet another element that brings us all together, the warmth of our two peoples, human warmth. We have just signed 15 agreements, and on our side, we, of course, as part of an international visit, we had no information on so many good agreements being signed during one bilateral visit, a state visit, the highest record on the highest number on record in our history. So we have indeed further consolidated our working bilateral relations, and I'm quite certain that in addition to all of these topics that we have covered today, we will see more matters of mutual interest emerge between us in our agendas, given the potentials that are there and also given the very relevant profile of our two nations and economies. We will certainly make much further strides and progress. Brazil and India rank among the world's 10 largest economies today, or rather together we account for 1.5 billion people. And that being the case, it is just natural that we be in a position to offer a great deal to each other. Brazil has a lot to offer India. And the other way around is very much true. India does have a great deal to offer Brazil, likewise. So yes, on the eve of India's National Republic Day, a very important date for India, I'm actually extremely anxious for tomorrow. I long for the celebrations tomorrow. So on the eve of that day today, what I can say is that I am deeply moved by the perception that our two great countries, by entering into major strategic partnerships, we will consolidate our relations and will ensure that the world at large will look at us in a different light. Different though, dear Prime Minister Modi, thank you very much for the opportunity. I must admit, I still have two more days before I go back to Brazil, but I already miss India, even before I leave.
This concludes the press event. Thank you all for joining.